And that will do it as Louisville completes the emotional journey to the championship.